My name is Dan Van Puck. I've been the tennis pro here at the Kaanapali League since 1982 and got involved with the soft courts pretty early on in about 1984. So this is our third generation of soft courts now. And I think that in the long run, I personally prefer it because of the easiness on the body and the playability of the court and the slide, because you have to move with the proper technique. You have to move from the opposite side and get things going, and that's kinetic energy, and that's what tennis is supposed to be. Everyone loves the court because how soft it is on you, pleasant to look at, just a really nice game, and it only proves to get better and better. And I think when you come into a court and you slide into something like that, that displaces the weight and flows into the shot. And I think, to me, the physics of that is how tennis should be played and how it was originally designed to be played on grass courts and clay. The greatest benefit of this court, I just think, is the playability and the comfort of the courts. I thought a real athletic dream, because you knew that you were cushioned and the sliding and all that was good for you instead of beating you down. Because playing the circuit for 15 years and traveling around the state and playing at all the major hotels, you play on hard court all the time. I think you start to feel your knees and everything start to get inflamed in that. And so it's you're not meant to run and slam around on hard court. So I think the sooner people get to the mentality of a soft court, the better we'll all be. Probably the number one thing that I didn't expect, that I was worried about, was that in the heavy storms that it would destroy the court, that like a clay court, that it would just all wash away and we would lose material and everything. But it wasn't so. It just stayed in place. They put all this material down. It's a certain amount. You only have about 40 bags, which are 50 pounds each, left to you for the settling. And I used 30 in 10 years, 30 bags. And so that you didn't lose that much. And so I think that was the most surprising thing, just how complete the package is and how long it lasts. Lower maintenance. You can maintain a court and not worry about the material drying up and blowing away. You know, so it's settled. And it's like ShotSpot on television now. Uh-huh. They can go to it and they know exactly what happened. On a court like this, if you wanted to look at the mark and analyze it, you can tell if it hit the line or not. The heat factor is so much better because it doesn't radiate off the surface. It's kind of like you don't feel the heat on your feet. Because when you play on a hard court, when it's a real hot day, it almost comes right through your shoes. It almost melts your shoes. But this right here, because you're always agitating the surface and stuff like that, doesn't build up any heat. I think in the pros and cons sheet, this wins out over every surface.
Aloha.